What's up, everybody? It's day two. Just got out on the water. 8 o'clock. We're kind of late, but we got about 10 hours to fish today, so it's going to be a long day. Hopefully, we can do better than we did yesterday, because yesterday we only got 2 fish in the boat. So we got to make something happen today. Pretty much same baits tied on. I got rid of the frog, though, and I'm throwing a little like speed worm type thing. We're gonna run the GoPro as long as possible today, but my batteries, there's a problem with one of my batteries, so it might not last all day. We're hoping for fish right now. Let's just try and get a limit today. I'm sitting in 30th as of right now, or top 30 or something, but that's not gonna cut it. We need bigger fish. Like 13 inches. Yeah. I only have 3 fish.
No, I'm talking about the other one.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Oh, yeah. Geez, no kidding. This one's probably 20.
No?
Probably.
Wow, that's a nice fish.
I would go ahead and say that's the female. Then again, could be the male. If this is the male, the female is 47 pounds. 19 and a half. To your bed. Yeah, he does. Huh? 12.50. I don't even think this is 8 inches. Yeah. He's 9 and a half.
Yeah,
that's a good one. Okay, no, it's not, but. That's a decent size one. Oh, buddy, 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 buddy. Buddy, I need you in this net. Buddy, I need you in this net. He's probably 14 and a half.
Getting up there.
Oh, okay, he's not near as big as I thought he was. He'll call, but.
Let me judge. I said, I always sit there and try to.
They sit with just their eyes above water, right?
Yeah.
Yeah,
and so you see their nose, too.
June bug? Wow, you fought hard for little fish.
Yeah,
well, he ain't gonna help me, but. Not even 12. Yeah.